For your safety, stay seated with seatbelt securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
When work tells you you have to go to Disneyland to check out the new Galaxy's Edge ride...
Okay, so you're rolling?
Well, you make the sacrifice and go. And then you take a fellow Star Wars geek like Gary Dexter in case you run into any Imperial entanglements.
Everyone off for interrogation.
When I was 9 years old, if I had told myself that a place like this would have existed, I just would never have believed myself. It's like stepping into a video game. Everything that you see around you is Star Wars. You can't see anything of the real world except the other guests.
That experience just got better with the addition of a new ride called Rise of the Resistance that takes place in the Star Wars universe after The Last Jedi.
BB-8, is everyone assembled?
It's the most technologically advanced attraction in the park, says show programmer Danny Beller.
There's a lot of conversations about what is the story we're trying to tell, what's the best way to tell it, what's the technology that tells that story. And that secret is to figure out how to tell that story. So sometimes there's ideas that we don't have a way to tell. Those are for future attractions. And then there's some where we know exactly the technology to tell. And that's kind of the cool thing. I hope when you ride it, you're not thinking about that technology. You're just immersed in the environment that we're offering.
And we were.
Mind-blowing in a word. It was faster than I imagined it would be. It was much, much bigger. And of course, I have no idea how they did it. And the truth is, I don't want to know either.
But there are challenges to pulling something this ambitious off.
One of the things that I say is show programming's job is to deliver the creative show and make it reliable and maintainable, right? We have other shows that play if you get delayed in that show. So that was, for me and my team, that was a ton of fun figuring that all out.
So how many of these like delay videos did you have to create?
There's a lot of different places in the attraction where you can be paused before you're going on to the next thing. And there is a ton. I think one of our animators said that we have animation for over an hour. You will not be in this attraction an hour, but there's a lot of different paths. There's a lot of different places you can go. So I think it's a really cool opportunity to see something slightly different every time.
Head down this way to interrogation.
Rise of the Resistance opens tomorrow and is the latest addition to Galaxy's Edge, which also features the Millennium Falcon, the Smuggler's Run ride, opportunities to interact with droids through the Disneyland app, and even chances for fans to meet their heroes.
You are the droid I've been looking for. I have searched all over the galaxy for you. I see you on television, I read about you in books, I see you elsewhere in the park, and only now do I finally get to meet you. But I have to tell you, it's an honor. Thank you, buddy.
My favorite part of the new ride was going under a pair of Imperial walkers that convey the scale of what the Resistance is fighting against. But whether it's escaping AT-ATs or navigating the lines at the new ride, may the Force be with you.
Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure. Bravo!
From Batuu, this is Beth Accomando, KPBS News.